Some might say that I'm a loner, but I just call. I am my heart's only owner.
Right?
Yeah, it's just loud.
What do you mean loud?
Loud, as in the opposite of quiet.
What's loud? My uncle's beach house is like super isolated.
Yeah, next to the beach. The waves just keep on crashing.
Let me know how the writing goes.
Hi, honey.
I just emailed you a picture.
Of what?
Just look at it.
Who's this? Oh, wait, that's the woman that was on the balcony.
She's a woman who died in the pool there.
What?
Look, I'm not being funny. She drowned herself in my uncle's pool after he dumped her. I wasn't gonna say anything to you because I know you don't believe in that stuff, but...
Lily, stop, okay? I know that I was a dick to you the other day, but this is too much.
No, I saw the woman. I was staying there with my mom, and I saw her drown herself.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Because it's some traumatic shit, okay? Can you just come back home now? Please, babe, I just want you back home.
No, that's silly.
Please, Frank, I have a bad feeling.
You have a bad feeling because you saw some traumatic shit. Your brain's just trying to work it out, that's all. It's not because there's a ghost or something.
Okay, well, if that's the case, why does she look exactly like the woman you saw?
I didn't say she looks exactly like the woman I saw. It's just a coincidence. She looks kind of similar.
No!
It's the only logical explanation.
Or
there's ghosts.
Yes!
Lily, I'll be fine.
Babe, please, just come back home.
God damn it.
Might say that I'm a loner, but I just call it being free. I am my heart's only owner.